Can you look into a GT350 race build? I know it would be a good track car.